Hello and hi friends, my name is Suresh Chauhan and you are watching my channel Tottic. So friends, today in this video we're gonna resolve and discuss about this issue of Windows which comes with an error code of 0x8024.0438. So this issue can be resolved itself on the Windows 10 or Windows 7. So you just need to follow the few steps which I am going to show you in this complete tutorial. You just have to patiently watch this video till the end. So let's begin with this video. First of all, you have to go on the startup menu. On the startup menu, on the search bar, you just have to type services, S-E-R-V-I-C-E-S. You have to open the services, then you have to give access by clicking on yes over here. Once the services would be open, just need to wait. Now you have to find out over here background Windows transfer services. Yeah, see, background intelligent transfer services, you just have to double click on this. Now you have to click on this stop it. Now you have to click OK. Again, you have to find out Windows update services. It must be on the lower side. See, you have to double click on this. Now again, you have to stop it over here. Just keep it manual, automatic. Now you have to start. First of all, you have to start. Then you have to stop it. In my one, it has already been started, so I have to restart my PC. Then in your version, you just need to click on the stop over here, then afterward apply, then click OK. So once you would stop it, then you have to go on the, after that, once you have closed all the functions, you have to go on the drive where your Windows file has been saved. You just have to go on the my computer in Windows drive. You have to open Windows drive, then afterward you have to double click on Windows. Now on this, you have to find out software folder, which must be over here only. See here, you just have to open the software, then afterward you have to delete this system folder, which is software distribution. You just need to delete this, by giving access by clicking on yes. Once the folder would be deleted, you have to close all those functions. Then again, you have to go on the command prompt. For that, you have to go on the startup menu. On the search bar, you just need to type cmd. Now you have to run this cmd as an administrator by right clicking on this. Then afterward you have to click on run as an administrator, then give access by clicking on yes. Now you have to type some commands over here which were like this: net sh space win http space reset proxy, then press enter. Then afterward you have to type net stop w-u-a-u-s-e-r-v, then press enter. Then afterward you have to type net start w-u-a-u-s-e-r-v, then press enter. Now you have to type exit. That's it. Now you need to restart your PC and see that your problem would definitely be resolved by following these steps. You just need to follow the whole tutorial as it is. If this video helped you out, then please give a like button to this video and even do subscribe my channel for more further videos like this. If you have any more problem regarding this issue, you can leave your comment on the comment section. I will definitely help you out within 24 hours. Thank you friends. Jai Hind and Vande Mataram.